Good day. Can you say something about yourself?
Hello, ma'am, sir. I'm Leilani Miranda, 36 years of age, a single mother.
Okay. Tell me about your educational background.
So I studied college, but I didn't finish it. I took commerce major in management.
Tell me about your working experience.
I work to Mr. Salem Nasser Al Ismaili in Arab country. I took care of a 2-year-old and a newborn baby.
Okay, for how many years did you work with them?
I worked with them for years, and I am the only one who do all the chores in the house.
Okay, what will you do if your employer's baby crying for a long time?
So I will check the baby temperature. So I know if the baby is hot, or I'll check the diaper if it's wet, and I change it.
Okay, how would you handle a naughty child?
I will handle a naughty child by getting their attention and play with them.
Okay, can you sing simple children's song?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Okay. Are you willing to take care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
Yes. I will help them to take bath, give food, and medicine.
Okay. Most of the employers speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn their language?
Yes. So I can understand, or we can understand each other.
The maids do the marketing. So are you willing to do it?
Yes.
Do you know how to cook?
I know how to cook Filipino dish, but I'm willing to learn how to cook Chinese food.
Okay. Can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes, I know how to operate a washing machine, vacuum cleaner, microwave oven, and others.
Okay, your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking care of the children. So how could you handle this kind of situation?
So I will wake up early and do all the household chores. So when my employer wake up, I will assist them. And if they are okay, I will continue my work.
In case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes, or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I will return it back to them.
Why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
I choose to work in Hong Kong because they're giving high salaries, so I can save more money and I can be sure about my children's future.
Okay, how will you win the trust of your employer?
I will try my best to win their trust by being loyal with them, being responsible, and do all my duties.
Is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes.
What if during your day off, then your employers ask you not to take your day off because they have visitors, so what will you do?
I will not take my day off so I can help them.
Would you like to say something to a prospective employer?
Hello, sir, madam. If you are giving me a chance to work in your family, I promise to do my best and being responsible to all my duties.
Okay, are you willing to finish your contract with them?
Yes, I will.
Okay, thank you.
To the extent if you want.
Okay, thank you.